In 2013, nearly 31% of Latinos were uninsured. But with the implementation of the Affordable Health Care Act, we should be seeing more insurance coverage to these individuals.
In some of Boston's neighborhoods, you will find Latino landmarks. These landmarks are a permanent reminder of the many accomplishments that this growing group of diverse people has achieved.
HIV. It's not easy to talk about it, especially in our community. We want our family to have the information we need to prevent it. We got over the embarrassment. Our family's health and well-being comes first.
The principles of collaboration, learning, and adapting can help us ensure the CDCS is a living strategy that helps USAID and its partners to achieve our desired results.
Jay hadn't realized how much he missed his people and the comforting familiarity of the river, the mountain valleys, and the sky. Oh, yes, the sky.
As humility is not one of my many virtues, I can say without turning a hair or blinking an eye that you will never find a better-looking cat than me.